people have. Another is Daryl Murphy, the man who got both goals in the Moldova win, and is preferred to Shane Long, who's Simon Kjær, the Danish skipper. Andreas Cornelius has looked a lot more effective since the end of his ill-fated spell at...
Who can hold the nerve, and that's what this is going to be over the course of the 180 minutes that we're going to see between these two.
It's a brilliant ball with which he's picked out Larsson, and that's a decent stop from Cornelius! It's a double save in the end from Darren Randolph to keep out first the fullback and then the follow-up from Cornelius.
I've got to say, what a crossfield ball initially, but they were clear to look out for Ododa. When this ball's played from Kjær over to the right-hand side, the left, Ododa caught out of position there, caught ball watching, the fullback was in. Randolph done brilliant initially from this first strike, very good save, he put it in an area, favoured Cornelius. But...
Kvist. Christian Eriksen lining one up.
Well, it's lucky he's on his left foot because he scored some spectacular goals, isn't he? He's right, set plays, he's an absolute expert for this area of the field as well. He always takes on the responsibility of having a shot. The only thing he'd done wrong there was he hit it down the middle of the goal, which made it easy for the goalkeeper, although he's playing like a left back there.
Lifted in and cleared by Shane Duffy.
We can see here from this set play, it's Christian Eriksen's going to come over and take it. Just trying to bob the ball into an area which you obviously might have got something from it. There's enough Irish players.
Eriksen, whilst it made a good run from left back, the shot from Jorgensen.
Ireland will be happy with that. You know, if you're going to take shots all night from 30 yards, you know, it's going to be something special to beat your goalkeeper. But just look at the shape of the Irish team, how narrow they're playing. You know, within the confines of the 18-yard box, you know, they'll allow them to go wide, but they're going to come in nice and narrow. As you see Henry.
To the last person you'd want to give it away to, it's Eriksen! And it's pushed out, Sisto's there on the follow-up, and blazes it wide! Big opportunity that for Denmark, and he knows it!
Well, they've had two now, haven't they, in the course of the first 33 minutes of the game, but you're quite right, soon as Eriksen picks it up, it's a poor mistake there, poor clearance there from Kieran Clark.
Kvist. It's Ankersen who's volleyed it across.
Poor ball, but lovely build-up play, Eriksen, lovely piece of skill, wasn't it, just here, watch this little ball played between two Irish players. Eventually comes out to Ankersen, and that's a really poor ball, and just cut across it. Oh, there he should have just got out.
He's done really well, Cyrus Christie, forces the save from Schmeichel, and it's Jeff Hendrick on the follow-up, and they've got bodies in the way. First real moment of encouragement in an attacking sense for Ireland.
I tell you what, Christie's done brilliant, isn't he, initially? I mean, here, look at his pace to get Jon Larsson. He just tries to dink it over the top of Kasper Schmeichel. But...
Hendrick in the line too with Murphy. It's Duffy who climbs highest, but was using the defender to lever himself into that position.
I think it's just too long a ball for me. Look, I mean, that must be a 60-70 crossfield ball to try to pick out. And you can clearly see that Duffy's got his arms all over Cornelius as he comes in.
It's Eriksen on the ball, and it kicks off Harry Arter to earn for Denmark a corner.
I tell you, Larsson was free again at the back post once again. Callum O'Dowd caught ball watching, and he's got back close to him in the end. But just see when he's in here, when you just watch when he picks the ball up, he goes over to the right-hand side. Just watch O'Dowd. He had a little look initially, and just see Larsson running in behind him. A better ball.
Headed away by Hendrick, and the effort was from Larsson. Christie was in the way of it and took its full force.
Good defending that one, that's where you got to put your body on the line. Strike come in. Actually.
Played his kick in his direction, Kieran Clark! Well, the ball came a little behind him. Just clipped the outside of his boot.
Well, he did, it was just slightly behind him. I don't think he anticipated it either. I think he was expecting when the ball was delivered in from Brady that was going to be one there. I think one of the other might have been yelling, they actually just ducked at the last.
Jorgensen's layoff. And the effort from Poulsen is wide.
Well, the keeper didn't see it too late, did he? You can see that his reaction, how slow he was to get to his right hand side. Maybe he felt he was always going wide of the target. There was a strike coming in. You see that Darren Randolph's trying his best to get across the face of the goal.